In this meditation, we are going to call in the Archangel Sandalphon to receive a message from God on what you need to know right now, in this moment, to move forward. Either sitting or lying down, close your eyes and take a deep breath in through your nose. Exhaling slowly, letting all of the negative or anxiety energy slide out of your body. Releasing any tension, gently easing into your breath. Find the rhythm of the energy around you in alignment with your heartbeat, in alignment with the cells of your body, the air brushing your skin, tingling all the way down to your toes. Your chakras are coming into alignment and clearing as you breathe. Feel yourself as one with the universe. As you are in alignment with the energy around you, we ask that you expand your aura ever so gently, a few feet away from your body. Become aware of those spiritual beings around you, keeping you safe, your angels, your guides, those that love you. Now we ask them all to take a step back. As we call in the Archangel Sandalphon, we ask him to attend to us, stepping into our aura. We feel the vibration rise as this beautiful archangel comes into our presence. You may breathe in to adjust physically to the higher vibration. Exhale, adjust. Feel the humming of the Archangel Sandalphon's energy intertwining with yours. Feel the love of God moving through Sandalphon, the messenger of God. As our energy blends with his, let yourself move into the rhythm of breathing and alignment of this higher vibration. Thank you. Now, as we are fully aware of the Archangel Sandalphon, adjusted to the lovely energy of the Creator of all that is, we take this moment to ask that Archangel Sandalphon relay to us any messages, images, or loving visions that we need to know at this moment that the Creator of all that is would like to relay. What message does Sandalphon have at this time from the beautiful God that has created us all? Take a moment to sit here and absorb. Don't try to make anything right or wrong. Simply let the energy flow through you. Breathing in gently, exhale, opening the heart and aura that much further. We're going to ask the Archangel Sandalphon to go a layer deeper, clarifying any part of the message we may need to visit further. Allow this piece of yourself to let go of any type of fear of understanding, any confusion, and feel only the love of the message delivered. Allow the clarity to peel back in layers, allowing awareness to dawn through the message, or expand it even further.
Thank you.
Now, as we come back to our body and our breathing, we feel this beautiful rooting in of this message, knowing the truth and love of it, all the way down to the center of our being. We feel clear and conscious in the awareness of it. We feel it as part of our DNA now, this beautiful connection with the Creator through Sandalphon. We have a clarity of our next step. We understand completely what was relayed to us, either in feeling, color, images, or simply knowing. And we are grateful. Grateful for this beautiful time with this archangel, this beautiful gift of delivering God's message to our heart. We feel the safety and confidence in moving forward. We thank the Archangel Sandalphon as he steps back and moves along to his next mission. Take a deep breath in. Pull the light of all that is through our chakras. As we exhale, it clears and closes the chakras all the way down to our toes, to a level where we are comfortable moving throughout the day. Pulling our aura in close, feeling no gaps, just shining light through us. A bubble of light, safe and secure, confident and aware. Take a breath, pull your spirit body into your physical body, all the way down to your toes. Feeling your spirit body come in all the way down to your toes, physically grounded, stable, aware. We start to hear the noises of the world around us, start to wiggle our fingers and our toes, start to shrug our shoulders, rubbing your hands together, placing them over your heart. Open your eyes when you are ready. You may want to gather a piece of paper, write down this message as you remember it, or simply sit for a while and process. Thank you for joining me. This is Lisa Beachy. I wish you a blessed day.